Okay, we're gonna splice the cable, shield cable, and I'm gonna show you how to connect it so you don't lose the signal. Let's say you got long cable and it's got damaged and cut, and it goes to your cameras or whatever, you know. So here's what we do. We strip it. We got insulation, that's a ground. I'm gonna put a piece of shrink tubing over it. Then we're gonna strip inside. Open up this side. You can come closer, Fernando, if you want, so you can see better. No. This guy, I should have a little bit bigger shrink tubing, but I think we're gonna make it. Now, take my soldering gun. Put these two together. Yeah, close enough. Gonna give a second.
Got any electrician for line 6? Cell 3 for the check fire. The electrician is needed on line 6, cell 3 for the check fire.
Alright, couple minutes. See, now it's connected. Then you put shrink tubing all the way across and you shrink it with heat so it holds in position. Okay, now your shield goes back much closer as is possible. Then you use foil, use aluminum foil. It's gonna become perfect ground. Okay, just wrap all the way around real tight, that way you don't lose the signal. That's a quick repair. An emergency or whatever, you know. And what you do after that, put shrink tube over. Boom. And then you use cigarette lighter or a heat gun and shrink it. Once it shrinks, it's gonna hold everything real good in place. And you got perfect repair. See? Perfect repair. Shut up.